That's Princess Panchali.
Yeah, I tried to watch that online, but they wanted my credit card.
Hey, guys. This is Lalita Gupta. Isn't it great? She isn't fat anymore.
Forgive me, Your Highness, for I am but a monkey, and it is in my nature to climb. I did not mean to gaze upon you as you comb your hair.
Sorry?
You are the living embodiment of the beautiful Princess Panchali.
Who is that?
A beloved character from an Indian folk tale.
Us Indian or come to our casino?
You Indians, remarkable. I can practically smell the lotus blossoms woven into your ebony hair.
I imagine you smell very nice too.
I shower twice a day.
So do I. So, Sheldon, tell me more about this princess you say I look like.
It was said that the gods fashioned her eyes out of the stars, and that roses were ashamed to bloom in the presence of her ruby lips.
Oh my.
Back off, Sheldon.
What?
If you do not stop hitting on my lady, you will feel the full extent of my wrath.
You have no
knowledge.
Sheldon,
I'm hungry.
I could eat.
Let's go.
What just happened?
I'll tell you what happened. I just learned how to pick up Indian chicks.